Problem 2. Find the standard deviation for the following distribution. Class intervals are given 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40. Their corresponding frequencies are given 3, 5, 9, 15, 20, 16, 10 and 2. See solution. Formula of the standard deviation is SD, standard deviation is equal to sigma, which is equal to under square root summation Fi Di square upon n minus in bracket summation Fi Di upon n bracket square into h class width. To use this formula, first we have to find necessary terms in this formula by using the table. First, we have to draw a table having 6 columns. First column is for class interval. Second is for class mark xi. Third one is for frequency fi. Fourth one is for deviation di, which is equal to xi minus a upon h. Next column is for product of fi and di, fi di. And the last column is fi into di square. First, we have to write class intervals as given. Now, we have to find class marks of these class intervals to write in second column. Class mark of first class interval is 0 plus 5 upon 2, that is 5 upon 2, that is 2.5. Class mark of second class interval is 5 plus 10 upon 2, that is 15 upon 2, that is 7.5. Class mark of third class interval is 10 plus 15 upon 2, that is 25 upon 2, that is 12.5. Class mark of fourth class interval is 15 plus 20 upon 2, that is 35 upon 2, that is 17.5. Class mark of fifth class interval is 20 plus 25 upon 2, that is 45 upon 2, that is 22.5. Class mark of the class interval 25 to 30 is 25 plus 30 upon 2, that is 55 upon 2, which is equal to 27.5. Class mark of the class interval 30 to 35 is 30 plus 35 upon 2, that is 65 upon 2, which is equal to 32.5. Class mark of the class interval 35 to 40 is 35 plus 40 upon 2, that is 75 upon 2, which is equal to 37.5. Now, in third column, we have to write given corresponding frequencies as it is. Sum of all these frequencies is denoted by summation fi. Therefore, summation fi is equal to sum of all the frequencies, that is 80. Therefore, value of n is, which is equal to summation of fi, is equal to 80. Now, we have to find deviation di, which is equal to xi minus a upon h, where a is the middle class mark, which is in this case, a is equal to 22.5. h is the size of the class interval, which is in this case h is equal to phi. Now for first class interval we have to find out di, where value of xi is 2.5. so 2.5 minus 22.5 upon h, that is phi. 2.5 minus 22.5, that is minus 20.5 upon phi. So in this case di is equal to minus 4. For second class interval, 7.5 minus 22.5, that is minus 15.5 upon phi. So is equal to minus 3. Now 12.5 minus 22.5, that is minus 10.5 upon 5. So it is equal to minus 2. 17.5 minus 22.5, that is minus 5 upon 5, is equal to minus 1. 22.5 minus 22.5, that is 0 upon phi, is also 0. 27.5 minus 22.5, that is 5 upon 5, is equal to 1. 32.5 minus 22.5, that is 10 upon 5, so it is equal to 2. 37.5 minus 22.5, that is 15.5 upon denominator h, phi, so is equal to 3. Now we have to write values of products fi di for each class interval. First one is 3 into minus 4, that is minus 12. 9 into minus 2, that is minus 18. 5 into minus 3, that is minus 15. 20 into 0, that is 0. 16 into 1, that is 16. 10 into 2, that is 20. 2 into 3, that is 6. Therefore, sum of all these products, means summation fi di, is equal to minus 18. Now we have to find fi di square for each class interval. Fi di square, that is fi di into di, means product of two previous columns. For first class interval, minus 4 into minus 16, that is 48. Minus 3 into minus 15, that is 45. Minus 2 into minus 18, that is 36. Minus 1 into minus 15, that is 15. 0 into 0, that is 0. 1 into 16, that is 16. 2 into 20, that is 40. 3 into 6, that is 18. So sum of all these products fi di square, that is summation of fi di square, is equal to 218. Now we have to substitute the values in the formula of standard deviation. So standard deviation is equal to under square root value of summation fi di square, that is 218 upon value of n, that is summation of fi, which is equal to 80, minus in bracket value of summation FIDI, that is minus 18 upon value of n 80 whole square into value of h, that is 5, is equal to under square root 218 upon 80, that is 2.725, minus solving the bracket minus 18 upon 80 whole square, we get 0.050625 into 5 as it is equal to under square root, after subtraction we get 2.674 into 5 is equal to square root of 2.674 is 1.635 into 5 is equal to 1.635 into 5 is 8.175.